buddy. We're almost there.
Not so fast, boys. If I drop this non-branded mint into this unbranded cola, it'll give me enough firepower to blast you through that darn fence.
What you gonna do with all that cupcake? There's only one of you and there's two of us.
They're for my friends only. I don't want you there eating everything and weirding them out. Just give up and that'll be the end of it. Otherwise...
Okay, wait!
You surrender.
Oh, look, your friends are here.
These aren't cupcakes. They're lemons. And the icing is baking soda.
The real stuff is in the shed.
I know, and my decoy cupcakes were made out of toilet paper. But I kept eating anyway.
You two need to learn to give your sister more space. Mine were made from soap.
Okay, we'll just blend in with the crowd and then go straight for the cupcakes. Hi, Mel!
Hi.
Always great to see you. Hey, Barbara! Mwah, mwah. Looking good. She had a lot of work done. Jeff, my man! Sorry to hear you broke up with Karen. Karen! Love the dress.
Call me.
Where is everyone?
I don't know. I prepared everything and no one came.
Did you invite anyone?
Of course not. I have no friends.
You know, you're really clever, but sometimes you're kind of an awkward sausage.
You need friends to have a party.
But the whole point of this party was to make friends.
Hey, how about we make one up for you?
Like an imaginary friend.
Okay.
Come on, think hard. Come on, you two.
Close your eyes and imagine it. Shouldn't we be screaming?
I was kind of waiting for you.
Let's do it on 3, 2, 1. Nah, I think the moment's passed. Why does he look like that?
I guess because we imagined him all together. I didn't think he'd be so real.
Can it speak? Hello?
Did we really make you up?
Yeah.
If we could imagine him into life, we could imagine anything!
Yeah!
We could imagine money and give it to the poor!
We could imagine an extinct species and bring it back to life!
We could imagine I never got caught by mom using her hair removal cream on my butt! Or we could imagine I never said that. Okay! Hi! Nice to meet you! High five! Right. Well, Anais, looks like we found someone as socially awkward as you.
Why don't you guys try and be friends?
Go on.
Come on, guys, make an effort. Make eye contact. Come on. Come on. I said eye contact with him! Eh, I don't have to do. Now let's try a smile. Like this.
More teeth. We need more teeth.